YouTube world, what's good? I'll be the kid at your service, and I already told you guys, man, I'm gonna try to do 4 videos and put 4 videos out in the same day, man. I've done it. I just wish that I can put the video out, like the 4 videos out sooner. So you guys could look at it throughout the day, because I'm like editing and uploading, like, well, editing, just say editing and exporting like 4 videos at once, like it just takes a whole lot longer for it to finish exporting. But hey, I'm not really worrying about it. If you guys aren't worrying about it, I'm not really worrying about it. Like I said, man, I'm not on YouTube full time. I have a job outside of this, so like I try to do what I can, and I try to put out like diverse videos so I can meet all you guys' demands and requests and stuff like that. But we're gonna get into this 4th Impact. Well, they were 4th Power at the time when they was on the X Factors UK. This was actually a request. Titanium, they're gonna be singing Titanium. And you know, the first time I never remember, but the first time I did reacted to 4th Impact, I did react to Bang Bang, which was on X Factor. And it was either that, or it was kind of messed up right now, but like it was either that one, or it was either Bang Bang was the first one, or was it when they was on the Wish Bus singing Adele. It was one of those, but I know I did react it to Bang Bang, which was on the X Factor UK. Now I'm gonna get into this. Anybody that's been watching my channel and watching my videos and stuff like that, you know that 4th Impact is my Filipino version of Destiny's Child. Remember who you heard it from first. So I'm gonna get into this 4th Impact Titanium right on the X Factor. From what I heard, like, they blew the judges away, so I'm gonna let y'all know my thoughts after. All right.
Hi, girls.
Hello.
Hi.
Good evening.
How did you find yesterday's experience?
It was so much fun because, you know, we're performing with different talented people and very beautiful people and huge people.
Okay, well, listen, good luck.
Thank you.
You shouted out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. Oh, I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet, you take your aim.
I
Oh, power. Boom. That is an audition.
Thank you so much.
So much.
Thank you.
Wow. I mean, that wasn't as strong as the other two.
It definitely wasn't, but what? Compared to everything I've seen so far.
Because one of them is just like on a different scale. She's like singing so high.
We don't want this to let go. Yeah. It's like a dream come true. And
we don't want to waste this big opportunity
in our life.
I would love to work with them.
Me too.
Anyone on the panel ever been in a group?
I've been in a group. I've been in three.
A successful group. Anyone signed one? I've listened to the music of groups.
I work in groups.
Anyone knows what it feels like to actually make a record with a group? Anyone?
Yeah.
Or is it just
13
me?
13 years old.
Oh, 20, oh, 20, you produced your records?
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, kids.
Of course they that good, man. Like, it's surprising to hear Simon say that he wants to work with them. But still, like, I want to know, why am I not hearing Fourth Impact on the radio when I'm at work and I'm listening to music like all day long? Why am I not hearing them on the radio, man? I want to hear them on the radio. Plain and simple, man. Like, you know, I was like, I'm standing there working one day. I'm like imagining Fourth Impact, and it's like a song that came up in my head, because sometimes when I'm at work, like, you know, sometimes I get kind of bored and I come up with like different kind of songs that pops up in my head, like not original, like something that I would write. And then I'd be like, you know what, Fourth Impact would definitely be good for this song. Like, if I was to write the song, I would give it to Fourth Impact and then they would feature me in it, because I do sing a little bit and I do rap a little bit as well. So it will be an honor. It will be real good for me to work with them, man. And like, I'm hoping one day that I can meet these girls, because hey, maybe something could happen, man. You never know, man. But this X Factor, like, I think they were kind of right that the performance wasn't as powerful as like their other performances and stuff like that. Like, I kind of get that a little bit. maybe because they were like super nervous, and it looked like they were like super nervous or whatnot. But like, that'd do it to you, man. Sometimes nerves. I get nervous every time I do a video for you guys, man. Every time, man. That's why sometimes I be slurring on my words and stuff like that or whatever. But I don't use like quick cuts or anything like that, man. I just let it ride out, man. Let it ride out. I'm gonna let y'all know me. Alright? But anyway, man, if you guys was feeling my reaction, please drop me a like. Anybody that's new to the channel, subscribe. Once you subscribe, you become a friend. You're not a subscriber, you're not a follower, you're not a fan. You are a friend, because I'm not above any of you guys, man. Anybody could tell you that. I always say that in my videos, man. And don't let any of these YouTubers, I don't care if they got thousands or millions of subscribers, they're not above you neither, man, because you're just as important as them. You know what I mean? leave me comments down below. Let me know what y'all want me to react to next. Let me know if you're feeling me. Let me know if you're not feeling me, whatever. I do read each and every one of you guys' comments, man. I never leave a comment behind or whatnot. Like, I never got a bad comment from any of you guys, man. I read every comment. Like, you guys are the reason why I still be doing this right now, man, because you guys always sending me like the best comments, uplifting and everything, man. So I just want to say thank you guys. Thank you guys very much. You truly are my friends, man. Thank you very much. That's what friends are for, man. That's what friends are for. Thank you very much, man. But anyway, I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna be the kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.